بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وبه نستعين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين والمبعوث رحمة العالمين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، أفضل الصلاة والتسليم. أما بعد، لو جه قال لي فايند بريمتر أند أريا أوف ذا شيب. بريمتر أوف ذا شيب وي كان كاونت سكويرز، كاونت سكوير 1 2 3 سو ذيس سايد إز 3. كاونت ذيس سكويرز 1 2 3 4 5 سو ذيس سايد إيكوال 5 سنتيمتر. Or 5 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this side equals 6. This side equals 1 only. This side equals 1 only. Only 1 square. This side 1, 2, 3. So this side equals 3 centimeters. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have here 4 squares. So you can find the perimeter by adding these sides. So perimeter equal 3 plus 5 plus 6 plus 1 plus 3 plus 4. Now 3 plus 5 equal 8. 8 plus 6 equal 14. 14 plus 1 equal 15. 15 plus 3 equal 18. 18 plus 4 equal 22. So the perimeter is 22 centimeters. If we want to find the area, you can only count the squares. You can only count the squares. All squares. You can count all squares. So not these three only, not these five only. You can count all squares. All squares. So 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So the area equal 18 squares. In another problem, he can said how many of the area equal space half squares, half squares. That means half squares, you can divide each square into two halves. And you can count. Each square, you can divide it into two halves. You can now count the halves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. So you have 36 half squares. Or you can multiply 18, you have 18 complete squares. You have 18 complete squares. So to find half squares, you can multiply 18 times 2. 18 times 2, because each square is divided into two halves. So you can multiply 18 times 2. 18 times 2, you can do it in your draft. 18 times 2. 2 times 8 equals 16, 6 and the carry of 1. 2 times 1 equals 2 plus 1 equals 3. So you will have 36 half squares. You'll have 36 half squares. If he wanted, how many half squares? If you wanted how many squares, you can count the complete square, 1, 2, 3, and so on. You can get 18 squares. This is the meaning of perimeter and the area of some shapes.